Hello viewers, welcome to Vashya's YouTube channel. Today I am standing beside the all new Tata Hexa XM and we are going to see the features of the Tata Hexa. Let us take a look in it. The Hexa is powered with Varicode 400 engine and it is of power 2200cc and it comes with 156 Nm of torque and the body it is built in the form of Range Rover. And you can see a lot of changes like hexagonal rings in this grille. It shows that the Hexa compact concept design. And it comes with 16-inch tires without alloy wheels. And you can see a lot of new changes than in Ariya, the concept actual design from Tata. There is a rear spoiler for this car as well as a rear wiper, so you can get the view of this back view of this vehicle. Pretty nice. Come, let us join and enter the captain seat. Captain seat is fully customized and you can see many changes over here. If you start the vehicle, you can see customized ambient mood lighting. When you are at this parking lights are turned on, you can see, and there is a 5-inch touch display in the car. You can go and you can check out many options over here, and there are lot of options. There is mood lighting, you can change the mood lighting of the car as you wish, and you can select the color, and you can put the color whatever you want. So here's the Hexa color is changing. And everything in this Hexa is very, very nice and customized. And the top speed of this car is 220. And there is ABS, EBD, and there are dual airbags in front. The vehicle is pretty nice, and pretty more grills are provided over here. Yeah, there are sumptuous enough number of AC vents in the driving seat. You can see two AC vents and here the corner AC vents for the front seats, and you can see a small tower for AC vent here in the rear place, and that's a big blower. And for every seat there are many number of options for AC, and every person in the vehicle can enjoy the cool temperature, and everything it is controlled here. And we can see some modes on this. You can see auto, and you can see it as comfort mode, and there is rough road comfort. You can see these modes, and based upon the mode it will change the suspension, and it works for the type of road it goes. So Hexa, when you experience this vehicle you can understand how good it is. And when you enter into this, there is very nice ambience in the vehicle. You can enjoy a lot more when you go for a